With Rio and man, another great week with this guy. It's probably day 8 or 9, but it's been a blizzard, so we're gonna say day 7 to keep track of videos. Day 7, I haven't been here, but this is day 7. I don't think he's been doing anything since I've been going. Taking him out, gonna let him run around. And then we're gonna try to get him to climb, guys. See if he jumps off of something or climbs up, all right? See how high he gets in this room and see, is that safe or is it not? Should we let him get high or should we keep him low? All right, guys, let's go. Remember, guys, you don't wanna scare him.
Round one.
I know you're coming in.
Baby, go.
And, not trying to hurt him. He's gonna do whatever he's gonna do. But he really don't wanna go in from the top. Me, I'm gonna put this on so I can grab him quickly, if anything. If he gets out, he gets out, but I wanna grab him quick. And put him where we want him.
You all right, buddy?
He's tensing up. He knows I'm coming in. He's running. Take all this out. We're gonna clean it. Don't worry. You can actually, I'm gonna let you run out if you want. Well, this might not stay up. Bang. Alright, run out, buddy. Alright, he climbed up. He is right next to you guys. I don't know if you can see him. I actually want him to stay right there, but it's like a crazy good angle. I don't know if you guys can catch him, but he's on this speaker, and that is like perfect
for what we're trying to do today. Get some of this old mess out. Get some of that new stuff in here.
So I don't have him in my possession yet, guys, but we got the tank clip. All right, can you guys see him? Perfect. I'm not even gonna mess with him, guys. How does that look for you? How does that look for you? Right in action, smooth, calm, got his dewlap up. He's just like, man, if you come near me, I'm popping you. And this is crazy talk, we're gonna let him chill. I'm gonna actually get back.
Round two, baby, go!
All right, we got him. Just relax. Just relax. Just relax. He's jumping. He might climb, he might. Okay. It's all right. It's okay. It's all right. All right, guys. He's chilling. We're actually hanging out with him right now, guys. I didn't put him down. I would get him to climb up there, but he might jump from way up there. So we're not gonna do the climb video today, guys. Just probably gonna hang out with him for a few hours. I'm gonna speed the video up, so it's probably gonna be about a 15-minute video of me just hanging out with him. And yeah, just feeling him, seeing how he reacts to me, just rubbing him down and see if he'll calm down. Right now, he's not really feeling it, but he's feeling it. See if we can get him to drink some water. All right, we got some water, guys. Let's see if we can get him to drink. I haven't seen him drink anything yet. Can't get him to drink, guys. Ooh, getting hot in here. I'm about everything. I'm gonna grab some food, but I can't right now. He's like buying the switch. Look at that grip, oh my God. These guys jump. He's like closing his eyes now, he likes that. But this eye's open, this eye's closed. He's like, sleep with one eye open. I guess that's where the time comes from. His pupil is like all the way to the back of his eye pointing at me. It's crazy. Why are you biting that? Get off that. He's still gripping it for nothing. It's just like. And look, guys, I'm not holding him. He can jump off right now, but he doesn't know yet. So we're going to get a good grip on him. I'm trying to. Let's see. Trying to move around now.
K.O.
And there you have it, guys. That was day 7 with the B.O. He let me hold him for 15-20 minutes. Man, just pounding, rubbing the pain out of him. Right now, he's standing, calling, exploding. I'm not going to put him back yet. I'm going to do some Googling on some stuff. Just hang out and hook you up and see what this guy does. Testing day 8, guys. Don't forget to shop Viral Pet Supplies.